If there was any song here tonight that I'd rather you listen to than any other song, it'd be this one. This song means a lot to me because it proves that music can heal. And to me, I needed some healing. I needed some healing. When I was a kid, I don't know if y'all know the story, but the whole reason we're doing this show is because my oldest brother, who was my hero, Nathaniel, he got in a car accident on a Saturday in June, and he didn't make it, and it changed my life. It changed my family's life forever. That's a lot to deal with as a kid. It's a lot to deal with as an adult. But for me, what really helped was a community of people that loved us, and also picking up a guitar really changed my life. And I got to start writing out some feelings, stringing chords together, and eventually had something to say that I was proud of, and I think that Nana would be proud of. It's crazy that no matter how old you get, you still remember the feelings. And I don't say any of this to you here at the lake today so that you feel sorry for me or my family. I say this, and we're doing this because I know there's a lot of people that know what this feels like. I know there's a lot of people that know what hurt and loss feels like. But that's not the end of the story. I think that the grace of God can get you through anything. And I do believe that with all my heart. And this song right here is called Bronco because that's what I think about when I see him in my head. I see him driving off in that blue and white Bronco for the last time. And nothing brings me more joy each night, especially here in the town where it happened, than to sing this song. And I apologize in advance if I tear up like I'm starting to. But this is a very, very special moment for me. And I'm honored. Thank you. Takes a summertime and dollars at minimum wage to buy some Pittsburgh steel when you come of age, and even more to get it running and shining like you did. It was two-tone tar heel, blue and white, couple Kenwood speakers tuned just right. Crazy how a car makes a king. It was sundown ready, hard top heavy, shotgun girlfriend pride, just some teenage and no fear, half bone goodies. You still turn on 8 eye. It's freedom calling and pulling you down that back road. It was our time flying in a hell of a ride in that Bronco. Mama still puts flowers out by your grave. Daddy pulls against phone at Sunday's rage. And Leah has a hard time thinking she's older than you. Me, I still see you backing out in reverse. The headlights bright behind yours. If I could only fix things like someone I once knew, I wouldn't be sitting tangled, mangled, full of county junkyard paint, all busted, rusted out here cussing, crying out your name. It's freedom calling and pulling you down that back road. It was our time flying in a hell of a ride.
riding that Bronco. Time of prayers on bended knee, trying to come to peace with your